Okay, I'm actually in this beautiful chamber room here. We've got absolutely beautiful crosses here, worth hundreds and hundreds of millions, but they'll never be sold because it belongs to the Vatican. You see, this is what the popes were used to hold their scepters up in the air at the time, and you see, it's absolutely beautiful. That rhymes with all the rings of the ring, but that obviously is not. Okay, on to the next page. Have a look. Showing a bit over there quickly. Very nice, decorative. You know. It's not a matter of a case whether you're posho, it's a matter of a case of just looking and writing history, because you can never buy this, no matter how much wealth or rich you have. It's pure elegance and pure wealth of what they have, and they can't actually, shame that they can't actually use that wealth to further their wealth, but it's just here stored history. Really, it's always going to, seems to me, it's always going to be like that unless the Pope himself decides to change that rule. As you can see over there, this cross is absolutely big and stunning, gold and silver. Thank you.